Hi there, my name is Dan Storbeck, and I'm here to demonstrate how you and your company can become compliant with CCPA. And that is both from a company perspective, but also from a website perspective. So we have created this article on our website, what is CCPA and how to become compliant. It basically walks you through what is CCPA, if you have to comply with it, is this the California version of GDPR? But also, how do I make a website compliant? Is my website affected, et cetera, et cetera, okay? So all of this is included in this article. Highly recommend you to read it, consult with your lawyers as well. So this demo right here is mostly about secure privacy and how the solution works on your website and how it can help you become compliant, okay? So there are basically three components. I'd like to demo of the solution and how that affects on your website. So the first one is the CCPA form. You can basically find it on banners, CCPA banner. And then this is the form that will allow you to have a button on your website called Do Not Sell My Information, okay? And you can change the different types that a user can contact you and request to be opted out of. You have an option to have introduction text. Then you have a preview to see how it actually looks potentially on your website. And then you have the code to integrate it directly on your website. You can style it in different ways, et cetera, et cetera. Okay. So this is the way a user can then contact you on your website. And then you will get an email, and then you can basically start the process of making sure that you don't sell the information moving forward, okay? So that's one of the components I would like to show on within the solution. A second component, which is not only CCPA, but is very important from an international perspective, is privacy policy, which is almost a requirement in all international data privacy laws. It's integrated in a very similar way as the Do Not Sell My Information. But here you can see that we have a privacy policy. What's really smart about this solution is that we scan a website for plugins every month, and among other things is that we then update your privacy policy, add, remove the plugins, so you basically have an automated privacy policy from what kind of cookies and trackers you have on your website, okay? So that's really, really important also. Now, another aspect is a third component I want to show you is what we call the trust badge. This can be hidden, it can be shown. We think it's very important to communicate trust, which is why we show it. What's really smart about it is that it's interactive. So if I click on it, I can then see some privacy policy text, among other things. I have the ability to communicate, to block or enable different plugins, meaning that while in Europe, in EU, and with the GDPR, you have to block trackers and cookies before you receive the consent. While it's a bit the opposite with CCPA in most aspects, but in this case, you will have a self-service tool running on your website where users can then block, enable the different plugins automatically. So you have an automated self-service platform running on your website, okay? This can be integrated in all kinds of languages that you may need as well. So that's really the third component I wanted to show you here today. Now, secure privacy works with both GDPR, CCPA, and LGPD. So in that aspect, we got you covered with the toughest data privacy laws around the world. If you have any questions to the solution, feel free to reach out. Write us at hello@secureprivacy.ai. I'll repeat, hello@secureprivacy.ai, and we'd be more than happy to help you. Okay, thank you. Bye.